historic NWT Pipe Band. From royal visits to the Arctic Winter Games and the beer barge, the NWT Pipe Band has been helping Northerners celebrate events both festive and somber for nearly 50 years. The women and men of the NWT Pipe Band proudly wear the official tartan of the Northwest Territories that was designed by Janet Anderson Thompson of Yellowknife and Hugh McPherson of Scotland in the early 1970s. And if anyone out there isn't... Oh, Harley, Max, you take it over.
I'm taking it. Ben voilà, je voulais juste vous dire que s'il y avait n'importe qui ici à Yellowknife qui aimerait participer à ce groupe des NWT Pipe Band, eh bien, vous êtes invité à pouvoir parler à un des membres les leçons de ah, je me rappelle plus comment on appelle ça en français. Ce sont de ce band là seront partis pourront être partis en septembre de cette année. Alors vous pouvez apprendre à la cornemuse, merci, et pour pouvoir représenter le Canada pourquoi pas l'année prochaine.
What Max is just telling everybody in French, I will tell you in English, and that is, if there's anyone here today that is interested in joining the band, which I would wholly encourage, and learning the great Highland bagpipes, which I love. Thank you very much for being here and playing today. Please speak with any member of the NWT Pipe Band. Drums as well, in addition to the pipes. Lessons start in September. So ladies and gentlemen, please, let's get this festivities started off right. Give a warm round of applause for the NWT Pipe Band.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, NWT Pipe Band. That was wonderful.
Merci bien pour ce club de cornemuse de Yellowknife. Et de territoire du Nord-Ouest.
A quick question. Has anyone seen Premier Bob McLeod? Is he around? If you are here, Mr. McLeod, could you please come up to the stage?
Monsieur le Premier ministre, on vous attend.